Well, hello. Want to do a review today. Don't do a whole lot of reviews. But I was working on a guitar today, and I thought I'd do a review of a product that I have used for ever. Since, I guess I originally started using it, I guess I was probably 12, 13 years old. So you ready for it? You ready for it? Hang on, here we go. And there it is, Fingerese! I don't know how many of you guys up there use this product, but I personally have used it for a long time. A buddy of mine I grew up with, and we started our first band together. His dad used it, and from the first time I used it, I was hooked. I'll spray it on my fretboard before a show. My other buddy plays guitar in the band with me. He'll spray it across the nut. So he says it helps to lubricate. So I do it too. I don't have a lot of tuning problems because I either use graphite nuts or use pencil lead. But it's also good spray on the back of a neck. You know, necks that get sticky. Why not get that stickiness to them? It's definitely good for that. It's also, you know, when you, those first set jitters, the first couple of songs, you know, the last thing you want is your strings grabbing, or, you know how it is. You sweat a little bit more when you first start, you get a little bit nervous. And, there's my Les Paul. That's what I was working on. Ta-da. But yeah, this is it's a great product. And I've read, too, that I think the company Kempak makes this stuff. And they make electronic spray, and they also make polish. So I've been thinking about maybe possibly getting in touch with them and just seeing, you know, if I could get a sample of those two and try them, because this stuff right here, I mean, I keep a can in my rack drawer, I keep a can in my gig bag, I always have one here on my work bench for when I'm hanging out with Wayne's World while I'm working on guitar. But yeah, if you've not tried this stuff out, go to your local music store. I'm sure that they carry it. If not, most places online do. Strings and Beyond, I know they carry it. All the places I've been to online, I've seen it. So definitely get you a can, check it out. Bye.